I do not regard the first man in space as a sign of the weakening of the free world, but I do regard the total mobilization of men and things for the service of the communist bloc over the last years as a source of great danger to us. And I would say we're going to have to live with that danger and hazard through much of the rest of this century.